I've been cleared to return to full active duty.
Happy news for many people. UC has its head basketball coach back. The coach announced today that doctors have given him the okay to get back to coaching. Mick Cronin has been sidelined since December when doctors discovered an arterial dissection, which is a problem with a blood vessel in the back of the head. He says doctors aren't sure what caused it, but they say he is 100%.